throats.
Some events leave a deep mark on history, but none on the land.
It's Chernobyl. Kidding, that's Gothison.
This is the site of the Battle of Hastings. After almost 1,000 years, no traces of the bloody conflict can be seen. But here, the fate of England turned. It's where a king was killed.
Hell yeah, fuck the king.
And his victor claimed the throne. October 14th, 1066.
That bird's still alive or what?
We know what happened here on this day, thanks to this.
Guys, looks insane.
The Bayeux Tapestry.
That was real.
A carefully preserved, illustrated record of events. It shows the main players.
Me.
Harold, the newly crowned Anglo-Saxon King of England. And his challenger, William, Duke of Normandy.
Well, I know that guy.
William claimed the previous king had promised him the crown. So, he assembled an army and prepared to sail to England to fight King Harold for the throne. But a storm thwarted his plans.
Fucking rich.
Meanwhile, Harold discovered that a Viking invasion had landed in the north. Another threat to his crown.
I'm learning.
In France, William waited for the right conditions to sail across the channel to England. The weather cleared. He seized his chance. North, Harold had defeated the Vikings. Now, hearing of William's arrival, his army sped south.
Recipe for disaster, okay?
At 9 o'clock in the morning, on this hill, William's Norman army were ready to do battle with Harold's Anglo-Saxon men. The stage was set, and up for grabs, England itself.
Is every mission gonna be like that? If every mission is gonna have this kind of intro, I am down. That was sick. Loading screen, not sick.
On October 14th, 1066, William of Normandy stood ready for battle at the base of a hill. The high ground belonged to King Harold of England and his Anglo-Saxon army.
And Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Here, on this hilltop, the fate of England would be decided.
Not running at them. This is tactical inferior position. Okay, I mean, look at it. They have the hill. Hey, can we go around? Can we chop some trees? Do we have any archers? I have like 20 guys here. Oh, we're all going. Oh, hell yeah.
William's Norman army made the first charge, launching a direct assault on the shield wall.
Oh, the big... Oh, it's got buffs!
So William's army fought fiercely against the shield wall.
Ah, they're not gonna hold.
Not yield.
Yeah.
As one man fell, another took his place. Overlapping shields in tight formation made for a near impenetrable barrier. Realizing his army could not break the shield wall, William called for a retreat.
Here, fall back!
William's feigned retreat was working. The Anglo-Saxon army broke their shield wall formation, leaving gaps for William to make a move.
Fucking hit him! Uh-oh. Okay, William's trapped.
Stay alive, William!
Why'd you stop shooting?
With Harald's men no longer in shield wall formation, William could pick them off as they charged.
Browning.
The Anglo-Saxons had deployed rows of spearmen to push back the invaders. But William had an answer. His sharp-eyed archers.
Archers. Yo, what are you guys doing? We need more reinforcements. Uh-oh. Oh no.
More Norman men at arms reinforced William's army.
Okay. Pick him up. Need more men. Got my ass beat here. Getting reinforcements. Oh, we got a ton of guys left. We're fine. What are they?
Anglo-Saxon archers joined the fray, and the Normans' deadly cavalry ready to charge. At first, William's forces had to eliminate the enemy spearmen, whose sturdy pole arms could easily bring down a horse.
Why don't we just, like, flank? You know? That'd be a good idea. This is fucking nuts. What the fuck is happening? Where are they going? Okay, game, I get it. Archers are can attack units at range, but are vulnerable to melee attacks. I get it.
Of spearmen cleared from the field, William's cavalry was free to charge at the Anglo-Saxon archers.
Go, their lines are broken! This is a big increased attack range and speed.
The Anglo-Saxon army was in disarray. Their shield wall had been neutralized, and their numbers were dwindling. Now the only thing standing between William and victory was King Harald himself.
Fucking King Harald. No more reinforcements. Oh, I should probably be careful,
huh? The last of Harald's men encircled their king, prepared to lay down their lives to save his.
Oh, they're gonna lose theirs. Wait, got more reinforcements coming in, dude. Where is he? Just shoot him. Oh my god. He's a legend!
The Anglo-Saxon King Harald had fallen. In the confusion, some loyal soldiers fought to the death, while others scattered in panic.
I don't buy that. If you're in a battle like that and your king dies, you ain't gonna fucking see that you're fighting. How if I buy that? Obviously, if you saw him, sure, your morale would be scared, you know.
Leaderless and defeated, the last of the Anglo-Saxon army fled for their lives. The Normans celebrated victory over the English king, but William's quest to rule England was just beginning.
Oh, that's the whole mission. All right.